A local hospital is making it easier to access mental health resources. UCHealth launched the state's first virtual outpatient program to help those experiencing mental health challenges like depression, anxiety, and substance abuse.
Tonight, we are taking a closer look at the program and hearing firsthand from those impacted. Fox 31's Samantha Spitz joins us with that all-new reporting. Hey, Sam.
Hey, good evening, guys. This virtual group therapy model is the only hospital-based program of its kind in Colorado with the goal to improve patient access to specialized behavioral health care. It launched last year, and now UCHealth leaders tell us they're looking to expand their reach.
With the touch of a button,
hey everybody,
Francie Kinney,
good to see ya,
is transported into her dialectical behavioral therapy group, one of five specialized groups offered through UC Health's virtual behavioral health intensive outpatient program.
Virtual for me was a game changer, and there's something about being able to be in your own home allows you to be more vulnerable quicker.
The program includes virtual group therapy sessions, whereas before, patients would be seen privately for in-person therapy.
When I'm having a crap week and I'm like, gosh, I really struggled this week, if I can see somebody else succeeding, that's really great. And sometimes it's nice to see someone else struggling too, to know I'm not the only one out there that's like, is this life right now?
We've just seen amazing success.
Clinical therapist Micah Stone says this program supports patients whose needs are not being met in a traditional outpatient setting.
Throughout our program, we see people be able to develop some insight and obtain support and skills they need to be able to manage, you know, not just their mental health, but to be able to navigate their lives a little better.
She says 87% of patients in the program have reported a decrease in distress, and 77% have noted a decrease in depressive symptoms. And for patients like Francie, having access to this program changed her life.
When we feel sick, we go to a doctor, but when we're mentally unwell, we don't always realize that sometimes like little Band-Aid patches aren't gonna work. You need to go all in. And for me, this was going all in.
UCHealth leaders tell us based on their first year success, they're looking at ways to expand other virtual therapy options. We'll have more information about the program as well as how to get involved up on our website, kdvr.com. In studio tonight, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.